11, a man caught on surveillance video walking the streets of New York. Then, right there, he goes into the back of an armored truck and he steals a pail full of gold flakes. The pail reportedly worth more than $1 million and then apparently weighed more than 85 pounds. Police now searching for that man.